Wow. She's ahead of her game.
Really?
Wow.
She's training for next year.
Andy is networking. He is networking right now, my boy. What's going on? What's going on? Hey. Blaze it. Oh, thank you. Thank you for the follow. Thank you. Thank you. You're gonna make me cry. Yo, look at all the good guys. It is a good guy factory. They're geniuses. Sorry about that. Brando.
Let's go.
Chucky. Where my man Chucky? There he is. That's wild.
Let's check
the
running
kill. This show is amazing, guys. I really recommend the show. Look at that. Look at that. My family culture.
I gotta confess, I never pass up an opportunity to kill some shit.
Yo, what is going on here? Oh, somebody electrocuted to death. Chucky's have gone wild.
Christmas spirit.
The Christmas edition. It smells so good in here. It's shit face.
Time to spread some Christmas cheer.
That's cool.
And that brings us to the final death. The death of me.
Yo! That's a giant Chucky! I want the giant Chucky! That's awesome!
To the end. friends to the end. Friends to the end.
Was good, ladies and gentlemen. Good night. Thank you. Good night. Those people were chill. Yo, that was pretty awesome. The Chucky one was pretty awesome. It was pretty cool. Yeah. We probably will. We come back. We'll loop back around. Let's finish it. Everyone, to loop back around. Here we go. Here we go.
The city of light. But underneath her bustling boulevards, her noisy cafes, silence is king. And darkness reigns.
We got this in the bag, yo. Ah, sorry, Andy. Paris, city of light. Underneath the streets,
darkness.
The catacombs of Paris is where we're at, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen. There is the nominee of the Oscar of the Year right there. She is the it factor. She is La Bruja. No, King 3. Thank you for the love and thank you for the life. Thank you. I'll call you back right now. Milky says I gotta follow you after you got your private account. No one, Milky, I got you. Look at this guy over here. Hey. Fucking nice. Oh, my God. Sorry for the yelling. I'm sorry.
Far beneath the
roofs
of our house lies the
phantom. The piano was the man, the Oscar. The legend, the myth. There he is. My guy, my man.
The more tough life to do, love makes you crazy. No, I die.
Thank you for the light.
Please, I love her. No.
There you go.
No, please.
Entertainment.
to our world and shadow.
A zombie. Zen Life. Hey, thank you for the likes, my guy. The Merc. There's. I'll show you right now. So the thing that people are going crazy for are for two things: the Chucky popcorn bucket and the limited edition Hello Kitty backpack. Andy here has one of those. Andy has the sold out, and the people are trying to flip this Chucky doll.
Hey, Chucky.
That's the popcorn bucket that everyone's going crazy for. I haven't seen the Hello Kitty backpack, but have I seen the Hello Kitty backpack?
Chucky.
I'll let you guys know.
Hey, Chucky. Hey, Chucky.
Hey. Yeah, nice.
Oh, shit.
Thank you.
Let's see if he comes out. Let's see if he comes out. There he is. Really dark in here. Working. He's what you call your average blue collar worker. Why are you touching things? Stop touching things. Yo, that's wild. Rando.
Time with Gucci, the shapeshifting devil.
It's a baby. Yo, what is that? That is amazing. That's wild. Nice.
Those
who are
sounds far away.
Damn, Brando. He's playing doctor. He got his medical degree behind the butcher counter. Shovel Knight. Yo, where are we? Hold on, this place is aesthetically awesome.
The guy was like, what the fuck?
Have I not walked through here before? Yo, this place is low-key aesthetically awesome from here to there. Let me stand around for a second. Let me show you guys this big sculpture that I got. Ah, my God. I got attacked from behind. Look at those giant sculptures you guys got. Aesthetically, it is awesome. Oh, wow, this place is also really nice. We're in the in the Mexican area. Yo. Skeletons are awesome. Let me show you these skeletons right here. The horse. My favorite. I love him. With the fancy watch too. He's posing. Yonder. The Jabberwockies, yo! It's a whole museum. Yo, it's a whole museum kind of thing. Check these guys out right here. Yo, guys, check these out. These are the machines that'll kill y'all in your sleep. You got Bluey, you got Yellowy, you got the red dude. You got the brown dude. The red dude is what I want to get see. The fox guy, that guy's always popping right here. Where else to dive around here? Oh, it's my homie Black Phone. I only saw an hour of the movie and then I went to sleep. So I forgot the name of the killer. Missing. Yo, yeah, well, the props are here. They got all the props. So I guess we're waiting for a showing? Yeah.
Yeah, what's that, Roxy? Chica, Freddy, and what's the other dude's name?
I forgot the blue. Forgot the blue one.
The blue one.
Yeah.
That's Roxy. I know.
Yeah, yeah.
Freddy, Chica.
What Freddy, the fuck? Chica, body.
Hey, chat. Do you know the what? Blue one's name?
She anybody just said in chat? It too.
What's his name?
She just said it too, and we missed it. The dumb person.
What's the blue one's name?
Caroline. Thank you for the follow. Much appreciated.
Can you tell?
Thank you.
Can you tell us the blue one's name?
I'll follow you back. Let me follow you back.
Anybody know what the blue one's name is?
Anyone know the blue one? The name of the bluey right here?
It's like, it starts with an R or something.
Robert Narnia. I knew a guy that looked like that once. His name was Jose underneath it all.
Oh, the names are on the cards.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, this is Chica.
And Chica. Cupcake.
Bonnie?
That's Bonnie. That makes sense.
Monet.
That's Chica. Oh, Bella. This little cupcake.
Oh, that guy.
That's the guy. That's
from slashers to supernatural genres, what terrorizes you and why? Hello, folks. My name is Alex. I'm your resident horror expert and host, and welcome to Blumhouse Behind the Screen!
I didn't know I was supposed to be up there.
Blumhouse presentation. In the meantime, take this time to look around the entire room. We have displays from your favorite Blumhouse and Universal terrifying thrillers. We have the Black Phone, the Invisible Man, and the far back we have the Exorcist Believer. We have Freaky, and have a guest today, and a man along the wall over here. But I feel like you're all focused in the center of this room right here. And rightfully so, because yes, they are real. These are the authentic screen use Electronics Five Nights at Freddy's! Yeah!
These are the homies. When the boys are back in town.
To create a Jim Henson Scripture Shop. They are beautiful, so please look, but do not touch. Now my lovely co-host Megan joins me right here. Some of you guys in the back
can't
quite see Megan.
Okay. Megan, I love Megan. I'm a fan favorite of Megan.
Who's watching?
Yeah, he sounds annoying.
Megan!
Right. Thank you so much, guys. See you inside.
Oh, right there, right there. All right. In the railing. The railing. Go, go, go.
Yep. Alright guys, go ahead and find your seats, and we'll get started right away. Did recline? I wish they did.
Nice, right? Alright guys, we finally get to sit down after a long day. After this, we're going home. What's going on with y'all, everyone? Are you having a beautiful night? We're going to be ending it live in a little bit after the showing.
Right?
All right. Happy Horror Nights, guys. Happy Horror Nights. You guys did it. You stuck it out to the very end on a Wednesday night. Thank you very much. True Horror Night fans, we appreciate you guys so much. Now, before we get started, I have one quick question to ask, and I'm just curious. Who in this room is excited for Five Nights at Freddy's? Yeah! All right, guys, thank you so much. Without further ado, from the experts in horror, we welcome you to a sneak peek to the world of Blumhouse.
Sorry about the camera,
guys. Hold that
clip! Flip down the bright. Doing a thing up there. That was great.
This is the part where you run.